Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. Welcome to online class. Hi kids. Hope you are be fine and fit. Let's start our English class. Open your books on page number 20. Dear kids, today we are going to discuss three main points. Point number one, he is and she is. Point number two, three types of sentences: affirmative, negative, interrogative. And the final point to be discussed is professions. Okay, let's start. He is used for male, while she is used for female. For example, he is a boy. The boy is male. So we will use he. She is a girl. The girl is female. So we will use she. Now we will discuss three types of sentences. Affirmative. It indicates a positive sense. For example, he is a doctor. Negative. It indicates a negative sense. For example, no, he is not a doctor. Interrogative. An interrogative sentence asks a question. We add question mark at the end of interrogative sentence. For example, is he a doctor? Dear kids, besides these, you will learn names of different professions in this lesson. So let's start. He is a doctor. She is a teacher. Is he a driver? This is an interrogative sentence. No, he is not a driver. This is negative sentence. He is a mechanic. This is affirmative sentence. Is she a nurse? No, she is not a nurse. She is a computer operator. Is she a pilot? No, she is not a pilot. She is a lawyer. Is he a butcher? Yes, he is. Is she a dentist? Yes, she is. Now I will read it once again. Gore mashmano nanbamung dadriu sizuno wazahat kau. Awal, he is, she is. He is the alag aw sadi da pare istemaligi. She the janai aw khazi da pare istemaligi. The misal patar, he is a boy. The halak ta para dalta, he istimal sho. She is a girl. The jinai da para dalta, she istimal sho. Dwayam siz, the jumle dri qismuna. Affirmative, sada jumla. Negative, haga jumla chi inkar pa ki shewei. Interrogative, haga jumle tawai pa kam ki chi tapos shewei. او د دې په لاست په اخیره کې سوالیا نشان لګیدلې. He is a doctor. هغه یو ډاکټر دی. She is a teacher. هغه یو استاد ده. Is he a driver? هغه یو ډرایور دی. No, he is not a driver. نه جی، هغه ډرایور نه دی. He is a mechanic. هغه یو مصری دی. مصری ګاډی چې جوړی. Is she a nurse? هغه یو نرس ده. No, she is not a nurse. هغه یو نرس نه ده. She is a computer operator. هغه یو کمپیوټر آپریټر ده. په کمپیوټر کار کوي. کار کول والا ته کمپیوټر آپریټر وایي. Is she a pilot? هغه یو پایلټ نه. No, she is not a pilot. نه جی هغه یو پایلټ نه ده. شی از ا لایر هغه یو وکیل ده. از هی ا بوچر هغه یو قصاب ده. یس هی از او جی هغه ده مطلب قصاب ده. از شی ا ډینټیسټ هغه یو ډینټیسټ ده. ډینټیسټ مطلب د غاښونو ډاکټر دا ښځه د غاښونو ډاکټره ده. یس شی از او جی هغه یو ډینټیسټ ده.
Dear kids, these are sight words for you. Listen carefully. Doctor, teacher, driver, nurse, pilot, mechanic, computer operator, lawyer, butcher, dentist. They will appear again and again during reading this book. So you should learn them.
Dear kids, this is the end of your today's lesson. So please try to understand the lesson and repeat it again and again with the help of your parents. After understanding the lesson, please give your feedback with the help of your parents. Thanks. Goodbye.